On today's show, we're making a few dishes that aren't quite food. They're equal parts cute and equal parts powerful. Evolved copy abilities. This recipe is perfect for Kirby on his adventure in the Kirby and the Forgotten Land game. Let's begin our first dish with a little fire. Start heating things up nice and slow. There we go. Perfect. Now, while that's simmering, add volcano fire. Ah, I do love the smell of fresh magma. Now, turn up the heat and season in dragon fire. I hope you like this dish flaming hot because it's gonna burn. We've got another dish to make. This is not a drill. Actually, it is a drill. Dig it out, then layer with pencil drill. Be sure to use the right ingredients. Now let's double the drills with twin drill. Just the right amount of sharpness. For all of these evolved copy abilities, your secret sauce is blueprints. Source your local Forgotten World levels for blueprints. Take them to a weapons shop, Waddle Dee, and watch the magic unfold. Mash things to bits. Swirl things around. Roll things up. Or you could take it easy and chill. Evolved copy abilities have just the right balance of cute and powerful nutrients for a puffball on an unforgettable adventure. With his pal, of course. That's all for today's show. I hope you're hungry for Kirby and the Forgotten Land. But you don't have to wait at all to jump in. The game is available now. You can try a tasty sample with a free demo on Nintendo eShop.